Hello. Welcome to this Power Automate multiple choice quiz. It's time to test your learner's knowledge. To play the game, type in the answers to the questions in the comments section. Without further delay, let's get started. Which is not a type of flow on Power Automate? A. Business process flows. B. Channel flows. C. Desktop flows. D. Cloud flows. Time is up. The correct answer is B, channel flows. You want to reference data from a prior flow step. How would you do that? A. Create a list. B. Use the dynamic content panel. C. Use a scope. D. Use the compose action. Time is up. The correct answer is B. Use the dynamic content panel, which is not a standard variable's data type. A. Boolean value. B. Mail message. C. Library. D. Folder. Time is up. The correct answer is C, library, which is not a component of a cloud flow. A, conditions. B, actions. C, triggers. D, methods. Time is up. The correct answer is B, channel flows, which is not a Power Automate pane. A, decision. B, action. C, UI elements. D, workspace. Time is up. The correct answer is A, decision. This allows you to gain a better understanding of your business processes so you can optimize them. A, triggers. B, variables. C, process advisor. D, actions. Time is up. The correct answer is C, process advisor. A flow that occurs at a specified time, such as receiving an alert notifying everyone on a daily basis about an upcoming event. A, button flow. B, scheduled flow. C, automated flow. D, desktop flow. Time is up. The correct answer is B, scheduled flow. You create a Power Automate flow and need to enter the same data several times. What action should you select to store and reuse this data in your workflow? A, compose. B, join. C, filter array. Select. Time is up. The correct answer is A. Compose. You create a flow in a flow designer and need to insert a missing step. What are the two options you can choose from for the new node? A. Add a connection. B. Add an action. C. Add a compose. D. Add a parallel branch. Time is up. The correct answer is B. Add an action and D. Add a parallel branch. Well, how did you do in this quiz? Did you get all of the answers correct? If you missed some of the questions, you can always go to the Power Automate documentation. You will find the link to the Power Automate documentation in the description below. That's all for now. Happy quizzing!